The NPS or the National Pension Scheme account can be opened and operated by any of the resident in India who is aged above 18 years to accumulate their saved earnings for future use. Apart from an Indian resident, even a non-resident Indian or NRI can also open the NPS account with the required set of documents. All that an NRI needs is to have a bank account and PAN card to open the NPS account. By opening the NPS account, the non-resident Indians can get a tax exemption of up to ₹1,50,000 per annum under the Section 80C and up to ₹50,000 per annum under Section 80CCDP of the Income Tax Act of 1961. Hey guys, this is Simran from Clear Tax, and today I'll be talking about the procedure to open an NPS account online by a non-resident Indian, also known as the NRI. But before we begin, do not forget to press the bell icon and like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. So what are we waiting for? Let's begin. A non-resident Indian or NRI refers to the person or an individual of Indian origin during a financial year. The person should have stayed in India for a minimum period of at least 182 days in a financial year, or the individual should stay in India for 365 days spread out over 4 consecutive years and for at least 60 days in a year. An NRI has to fulfill some of the prerequisites before opening the NPS account. The applicant should be aged at least 18 years and above. The applicant's maximum age limit should be below or equal to 60 years. Applicant should have a bank account for verification of Know Your Customer, also known as KYC. He or she should have a PAN card.
The interested NRI has to visit the PFRDA NPS Trust web portal and select eNPS option. Proceeding further, they should click on the registration and choose the new registration option to start the process of opening an NPS account through online mode. The interested NRI who is willing to open an NPS account has to choose the type of account from the two available options, that are repatriable or non-repatriable. Proceed further and enter all the relevant details like PAN card number, passport number, etc. Now choose the bank wherein you prefer to open an NPS account. Once all the relevant details entered, the NPS registration form will get displayed on the screen. Proceed further and enter the necessary bank details, personal details including contact number and so on.
The applicant should select the mode of investment and the pension fund manager. NRIs can choose the investment mode as either active or auto mode. In case of active mode, the applicant should enter the percentage allocation in several asset classes, whereas in auto mode, the allocation part will be done automatically. After this procedure is completed, the applicant can register nominees. In this case, the NPS applicant has provision to register up to 3 nominees. A non-resident Indian has to make a minimum contribution of up to ₹500 through the selected bank towards the NPS account post, which a permanent retirement account number or PRAN will get generated. The applicant should upload a scanned, recently taken passport size photograph along with a signature in JPG format of size 4 to 12 KB. Post completion of the registration procedure, the NRI applicant should take a printout of the form, affix a photograph, duly sign in and dispatch the same to the Central Record Keeping Agency of the National Pension Scheme within 90 days. If the applicant fails to do so within the prescribed time limit, then the NPS account will be frozen. Well, this was it for today's video. Let us know what you think about the video and comment below if you have any doubts. We will try to reply to it as soon as we can. Stay tuned to our channel for more informative videos like these. Till then, goodbye and take care.